can see you. Oh yeah. You're sitting on your ass, I can see that. Yeah, that's the expensive, you've got the expensive butt down there, yeah. You pay more to sit on your butt. These people down here, you're fucking crazy. I like it, the crazy gang. We got a lot of different songs for you tonight from, well, it's called The Legacy of the Beast. And we're going to take you on a little trip through a few different time zones, through a few different periods of history, and through a few different periods of the band's history. But this song goes back a long way, but talks about something that everybody is talking about now, whether it's somebody talking about it in one part of the world, somebody inventing fake news in another part of the world, whatever bullshit people are saying, somewhere in your heart, you know what it is to feel really, truly free. And there's a big difference between having a bunch of politicians tell you, you're free, and actually feeling that you really are free to do what you want, but not fucking everyone else. This is a story about somebody who kind of wasn't free, but did something about it. Happened a long time ago. He was the Klansman.